Hello everybody. So today we're gonna do a very simple task. We have with us beautiful Fernanda, and I will show Fernanda how to slice an onion. Right, Fernanda? So before we slice the onion, we should start with a green chopping board. With the green chopping board, I'm gonna take some blue chucks, make it wet, and put it under the chopping board to make sure the chopping board is secure. Very important to make sure the chopping board is secure, otherwise you can cut your hand. So once it is there, make sure you have a bowl for all the rubbish. So that's your onion. You take the onion, cut the head off, right? Cut the tail off and put in a separate bowl. Keep your chopping board nice and clean. Peel your onion. So, how you slice an onion? First, you cut the onion in half, and then that's how you cut the onion in real time. Now I'm going to show you how to cut it slowly. So make sure you put your fingers like that so that the knife doesn't cut, the knuckles touches the knife. And now you just put the knife forward in a circular motion, right? Your knife, your fingers are guiding the blade, but they are tucked in so that you don't cut yourself, right? So my hand is going in a forward motion. So that's how we slice an onion. Fernanda, any questions?
No, chef.
So would you like to try now?
Yeah.
Sure.
Go.
Good, very good. Very good. Very good, Fernanda. So how do you feel while you are you feeling comfortable doing the slicing?
Yes.
Good.
Yes.
So now that you learned the technique, you need to practice it more. The more you practice, your speed will slowly come and you will develop the speed. But this is how, ladies and gentlemen, we coach somebody on job skills. First, you do the demonstration in real time, how you are doing in a restaurant, and then you slow it down and let the learner, let the student see how you're doing it, and then you ask for feedback. So very well done, Fernanda. You can finish the rest of the onion. Beautiful. Good job.
Thank you, chef.
So what are you going to do with all the sliced onions now?
I'm going to cook them.
Very good. Thank you so much. So that's a simple demonstration on how to coach others on job skills. Thank you so much. Thank you, Fernanda.
Thank you.